Chef Boyardee mac and cheese. It looks okay. Tastes like it's been in a can.